Ni vizuri mchunge yale ambayo mnasema kama mko hapa na pia wakati mko nje, kwa sababu matamshi yenu inaweza leta fujo katika taifa hili, matamshi yenu inaweza leta maafa katika taifa hili, na wakati maafa hayo yanapotokea, haswa wale watu wanakufa zaidi ama wale wanaathirika zaidi ni watu wetu. Kwa hivyo jameni, hata kama mtu amekuwa na kama even if you are politically agitated or you are politically excited, we want to beseech, and especially the Mount Kenya politicians, just remember in 2007, similar sentiments were expressed before the general election of 2007. And what happened after that was that over 1,000 people were killed. Majority of those people who were killed were from Central Kenya. So some of the sentiments that have been expressed by Honorable Nturi, by Honorable Rigathi, by Honorable Jane Kihara, just know that some of the things that you are currently uttering were done in 2007, and our people were killed, our people are displaced. Even at this point, our people are still in camps, IDP camps. You know, they are not yet back. I used to be in that Tagataga team. And before we embarked on any major rally, we used to have a meeting before the major rally. And we used to agree on who is going to say what. And we want, unless things have changed, we want to say that the buck stops with the deputy president, because he was the convener of yesterday's meeting. Even after what Linturi said, even after what Jane Kihara said, even after what Rigathi said, they were not rebuked. The deputy president did not even put facts right.